From Tuesday, traveling in railways could be little costly, but don't worry, this price hike is for your own benefit. The 6600 crore rupees which the government is expecting from the price hike will be used to give passengers better amenities and better safety. We spoke to some of the passengers to find out their views on the fare hike.
बढ़ाना भी चाहिए, काफी सालों से नहीं बढ़ा है।
किराया बढ़ गया तो कोई बात नहीं, बाकी उतना फैसिलिटी भी होना चाहिए स्टेशनों पर, पता चले स्टेशन है
जो लोकल पैसेंजर के लिए, जो और अब दो दो घंटे का, ढाई ढाई घंटे का गैप है, उसको इम्प्रूव करें तो फेयर मेरे ख्याल से पिंच नहीं करेगा।
रेलवे ने जो भी किया है फेयर्स में, ये डेफिनेटली कंट्री के लिए भी अच्छा है और ओवरऑल इंडिया की इकोनॉमिक कंडीशन के लिए भी अच्छा है, क्योंकि रेलवे ऑलरेडी डेफिसिट में चल ही रहे हैं।
लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड हाउ रेल फेयर इंक्रीज इफेक्ट्स यू एंड मी। For example, if you're traveling around 500 kilometers, traveling AC first class will see an increase of 3% in fare. AC 2 tier will also see an increase of 3% in prices. AC 3 tier will see an increase of 8%, and for sleeper there will be an increase of 13%. For a distance of around 1500 kilometers, AC first and AC 2 tier both will see an increase of 4%. AC 3 tier will see an increase of 12%, while sleeper will see an increase of 19%. For a distance of around 2000 kilometers, AC first will see an increase in fare by 4%. This is the first railway fare hike in 10 years. Finally, the price hike has come into effect in the railways from today. Hopefully after this, the Indian passenger could get better amenity and better safety on the railways. Sudhanshu Baldidi, News, New Delhi.